Zeit einen kurzen
Allow yourself to be immersed.
Und lass
the climb to the Marine Cemetery
der Aufgang zum
is hard, but
not
painful.
Grissant.
Take time to pause. Allow yourself to be immersed. The climb through the Marine Cemetery is hard but beautiful. Now you are at 150 meters of altitude on one of the most beautiful and marvelous promontories with a view out to sea, all part of the massive of the Clap. Behind you, the white chapel of Notre Dame des Ozils. In front of you, the beauty of an exceptional landscape. You are indeed in Grissant at the heart of the magnificent Gulf of Lion, and this large expanse of blue water is no other than the Mediterranean. It is the only place which offers you such a panoramic view on the five beaches of Grissant, where everything is geared to make you discover the sea and all the nautical activities. Sailing, fun board, pleasure boats, boat motors, boat hire, jet ski, or again pedalos, scuba diving, and also the marina. This mixture of colors, blue, yellow, green, the perfumes and landscapes, all this shows you that here everything is exceptional. Meeting the people of Grissant, whether they are sailors, fishermen, or lovers, will teach you what an important role the sea holds in their history and their hearts. Listen to what they would say about them at the turn of the 20th century. Grissant is an important locality on the Mediterranean coast whose inhabitants are of good taste. Surrounded by the sea and the marsh, itself on the outskirts of a castle, Grissant gives the impression of being a small, southern Mont-Saint-Michel. Its inhabitants are generally honest, hard-working and strong. Grissant provides some very good sailors to the fleet, important fishing port famous for its fish and shellfish. The soil is covered by a rich and vast vineyard, producing an abundance of wine, ship-rearing, olives and honey. Its spa waters are well patronized in summer. On your left, the most eastern neighborhood of Grissant, the Aïe Gaude, and the beach bearing the same name. In this area, you will find the city of the vine and wine. Then, the neighborhood of Mathé, with its beach and its lake of the same name. Grissant windsurfing takes place there. The Chalets beach, which is almost 2 kilometers long, entices the sea lovers by its lifestyle. For now over 100 years, when the first sea bathers appeared. Then, the Grazel beach, a few steps away from the marina, which is right at the heart of Grissant. The port is a place for strolling, enjoyment and meeting people. Restaurants and shops are there opened until late at night, with its summer, unforgettable concerts and activities. The beach of the Vieille Nouvelle is the most natural in Grissant. The kite surfers use it. Grissant is well known in Europe for it. Always on your right, behind the trees of the massive of the Clap, it is Grissant village. Use the tablet provided. Stroll along and discover its shape in a circle, its small narrow streets, its chateau, its church and its shops. Its restaurants, its small boutiques, its market, and its fishing market as well. Its lakes, all the festivals, medieval and Saint-Pierre. Grissant village is known as being the most beautiful village in the Languedoc-Roussillon area, being typical in its preservation and all its animations. Behind you, the chapel of Notre-Dame des Ursiles and its ex-votos. For a long time now, it has been appropriated by the fishermen. When you go inside, you'll understand why. And if you are still curious, go to the tourist office. They will show you the different aspects of the landscapes, the culture, and the identity of Grisons.